Hello, my fellow skippers and fingers. I am General Anglerfishkid 97, and we now have a new ally. His name is... What's your name again?
Hello. I am a bit shy, but I can handle it. My name is Nerd 928. I am British and this handsome lad right here is American. But that loser Atzilla is... What's his ethnicity?
I'm not sure. But we now have a new announcer. Her name is Angela, and she will help out with the soldiers in the front lines and help us with news that has happened.
Hello, my name is Angela, and we have a special guest who had been fighting for Team Skippy since the start of the war. His name is Charlie Dawson, and he will explain to us what happened during his deployment. So, Mr. Dawson, what was it like in the front lines?
You know, it's a bit complicated to explain, but it was like the trenches in World War I. You had to stay in one spot aiming for the enemy. It was either you or him. Also, there were no girls allowed because of cooties. We had little to no rations because the enemies would steal it. They thought if they took away our supplies, we would starve and die where we were. We had to eat pigeons, rats, drink muddy water, and we all had to do it while attempting to watch the enemy.
Bang, 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 bang.
I'm here because I got my Purple Heart medal cause I was shot twice. If anyone out there is listening, join Team Skippy. We had to defend our territory from those bloody Frinks. We call the enemy Frinks because they're on Team Frinky. It's just a bit of soldier tongue. The only weapon we could carry was a Colt M1911, a bayonet, and an M14 rifle. I killed around 2 to 4 Frinks, and it hurt me a lot. I didn't know killing would be this hard to handle. It's all psychological. It messes up your way of thinking and your way to stand your guard. But that was the way we had to do it. We had to leave everyone dead. Show no mercy.
Before I go, I want to give a shout out to Anglerfishian. He has already given me a shout out, thanks by the way. An amazing video, and I will have to watch his videos. So let's begin with this video called, never mind.